today on car traction. I am walking up a hill, which is actually very slippy for me because I've got some boots on which have wooden soles, which is very slippery. I should probably not do that. Anyway, today we're in the MX5 California, Mark 1 shape of course, and we're at the Horseshoe Pass in Wales, and today we're on our way to the Hero Challenge Historic Rally. We've had a look at the entry list, and there are a few Austin Healey 3000s, the 3000, of course, referring to its 3-litre straight six, a few Escorts, Volvos, all sorts of lovely classic cars tuned up to a rally spec. This is very slippery. Sorry, the camera strap and lens cover thing got in there, but anyway, we'll continue making our way to the event. We've now arrived at the livestock market. We've got a couple of tractors parked up here. First of all, Massey Ferguson, with a slightly lopsided headlight. Then there's an International, I think, or another Massey Ferguson on a trailer. I think it's another Massey Ferguson, actually. All very oily. Hello, sheep. Oh. Maybe they don't want to be on YouTube. Oh, that guy's horny. Sorry, I had to make the joke. Couldn't resist. That guy's just chilling. Look at him. He knows how to live his life. As the course car does things, we've got a Healey coming in. Thank you. Okay then. That Healey was quite sideways. Anyway, next up is a Triumph TR4. Been around a few too many times, I think. I don't think he's quite doing the right line there. Lotus Elite. Okay then. Bit of handbrake action there. Alfa Sprint, this is a lovely car. Oh. Right, so now it's the lunch break, so I think we'll have a look at some of the cars parked up. And I say that literally one is leaving. First of all, we got this bright blue MG. Like the headlamp covers and the leather strap on that. Volvo Amazon. Followed by a Mini Cooper, I presume. Right, so now we've got the Volvo 144S. In my opinion, looks a lot like a Mark II Cortina. Try it for 2.5 PI. Very cool sounding straight six engine. Chunky tyres in there as well. On the Volvo, we have a Mark 1 Lotus Cortina. Probably my favourite car here, it sounded fantastic, is this Porsche Carrera RS. Flat stick sounded amazing in this. Got the Mini 1275 GT over there as well. Such a gorgeous, gorgeous car. Volvo 144S behind it. Beyond the Peugeot 309 GTR, we have a very loud rear engine, of course, Porsche 914. Don't see many of these around. Those tyres. Very snidey, very clean Golf GTI. So many things are happening. Right, so what will I look at now? So many things. Porsche 924, it's gone very sideways. Another very nice Porsche. Love the lights on the front of the 911. A V12 Jaguar XJS. Very unorthodox rally car, you could say. Peugeot 205 GTI, or GTIs actually. They look nice together. Toyota MR2 Mark 1, this must have been interesting being rear-engined. Quite twitchy, no doubt. Something starting up. Oh, we got the Austin Maxi leaving now. And an Amazon. This BMW is another one that got quite sideways. Sorry, it's a bit windier over here. Got the Triumph Stag. MGC GT, because it's got the bulge in the bonnet. Lovely Alfa Romeo Sprint. Things are starting up. We got the Ford Escort Mexico. MGC's leaving. Also a straight six engine. Little Mini here, not sure what mark it is. P1800, Volvo, an Escort leaving. Also a Mini. So many things are happening at once. Got the Escort Mexico leaving, Mark 1 of course. P1800. Slightly later Mini also tuned up, this one's the British Leyland. Renault Gordini, of course, the later shape. Another Golf GTI. I'm sure this one's handbrake will never be the same. Lotus Elan Plus 2, very rare car. Of course, with the pop-up headlights. This is like one of the best car shows I've been to. You get to see them sliding on the track and parked up and get close to them. also participating in this historic rally, the Hero Challenge, is this MGB Roadster. Very nice looking, very purposeful. Same could be said for this Alfa. I'm not quite sure what type of Alfa it is. Alfetta 1.6. I'm not too familiar with the Alphas of this era. Anyway, Golf GTI, Vauxhall Astra, the 5-cylinder legend Audi Quattro. Looking good with those front lights. Fiat 124 Sport. Triumph Dolomite Sprint. This Triumph TR6 sounded very good. Another 1275 GT Mini. Volvo 244, very popular icon in Sweden. We have the Ferrari Dino 308 GT4. That's a long name. Also a very unorthodox rally car. Alfa Romeo 1600 Rally. Lancia Flavia, front wheel drive. Some very bright seat belts in there. The front of the Ferrari, very stereotypical 70s wedgie shape. Let's have a look at this Alfa. Gorgeous, gorgeous car, one of my favourites definitely. The Triumph TR6 has 600 engines in on show.
Some people go with autos, don't they?
And on the back row, Saab 900 Turbo. Very nice homage, rally livery. Audi 80 Sport. Another Golf GTI. And a Porsche 924S. The green MGB Roadster is also leaving. So what they're going to do is, they're going to drive off over there somewhere and go somewhere else to a private event that spectators can't go to, I think. And then they're going to come back here. So I'm not sure if we're going to wait until they come back here or not. Here we go. This should sound good. Soon as well. Three, but first, 1275 GT. So then, the Ferrari Dino 308 GT4. This should sound quite fruity. V8 Triumph Stag. Right, now we're going to go and watch something else because the whole video can't be just at the start. Need to mix it up a little bit. He may have missed the line. Hello. final few cars are doing their laps. But I think that's pretty much it for the Hero Challenge. Okay then, for the Hero Challenge here in North Wales. If you like your classic rallying, please check out the motorsport playlist on this video's end screen. Oh, hello, BMW. Please subscribe for more. Thanks for watching.